Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome and owner of, and also welcome, the COO of WWE, Stephanie McMahon and Triple H.
I would like to invite the Rhodes family to make their way down to the ring, please. Why the angry look on all your faces? We invite you out here out of the goodness of our hearts to offer you another opportunity, and this is the look of hostility that you give us. How many opportunities is this now? I mean, it started with you, Cody. We gave you the opportunity to get your job back. All you had to do was beat the face of the WWE, Randy Orton.
This pain is just too real.
And you failed. You're fired. So, out of the goodness of our hearts, we give an opportunity to your brother, Dustin Goldust. All he had to do was beat Randy Orton, and Dustin did what Dustin always does. He failed, which brought us to the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
We would like to offer Cody Rhodes his job back, or we can give that job to your older son. There's only one open spot, and who better to make that choice than you?
So we offer you to get your son's job back, and what do?
You can go straight to hell!
You tell my wife to go to hell.
Now I'm bound by the life you
and he got knocked out for it. So, here we are, opportunity number four.
Cody, we'd like to give you your job back. And Goldust, well, we'd like to give you a job.
All you have to do is beat the tag team champions at Battleground, and you get your jobs back.
A spear to Goldust, that's the Shield! Ambrose and Rollins and Reigns, all the Rhodes! Shield just assaulting Cody about the triple powerbomb.
If you lose, then Cody and Dustin, you will never work in the WWE again. And not only that, but your father, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, will join you on the unemployment line.
Tonight, we fight for our lives. Tonight, we fight for our families.